greatest and sweetest thing ever you saw. And they played the best game played in Erin Gobron. God rest Galen Pierce and brave Connolly who died. Tom Clark, Mike Donna, Mike Dermot, Mike Bright. And here's to Sean Houston who gave one hurrah as he placed the machine guns for Erin Gobron. Bold Kent and his comrades like lions at bay. From the South Dublin Union pour death and dismay. And what was their when the Englishmen saw all the dead khaki soldiers in Erin Gobron? Oh, one of our leaders were down at Ringsend for the honour of Ireland to uphold and defend. He had no veteran soldiers but volunteers raw, playing sweet Mauser music for Erin Gobron.